matter of fact, you've come just in time to help my wife with the school. It seems Hank doesn't care very much for our English cooking.
What do you want? I'll give you money. I'll keep my mouth shut. All I want is my boy.
And what about your wife? Did she go outside just to get a breath of fresh air?
Come on, tell me what you want. I'll do anything.
All right, you'll see your boy.
Thank you.